time to introduce not only a living legend in entertainment, but also a personal great in my life. The one, the only, there'll never be another, Hammer! Hammer. Great personal pleasure.
Yeah, you got to grab hold of yourself, partner.
Really? Grab hold where? I said it like this. Like that. As you can see, I came to see your show last time you played over about 3 years ago. Yeah. Fantastic show. What's been happening since then? Stop.
Hammer time.
I'm sorry about that. What can we do? Stop.
Hammer time.
I can do it all night. What prompted the whole change of style? Was it the sort of gangster look that's just way popular at the moment?
No, I didn't want to come out like you. See, like, you know, in 91, that was all right. 1988, 89, but, you know, I wouldn't be called dead in them.
You're not telling me I look unfashionable now, are you?
No, you know, I wouldn't come out
wearing. How dare you laugh at me for wearing these? Of all people.
Hey, you need to get updated, partner. This is 94, you know? It's like, you know what I'm saying?
Oh, it's my face red now. No, but what did, I mean, I could always do this. Stop.
Hammer time.